Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to the terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Port City of Porto, and this, unmistakably, the Estadio do Dragão. Blue Circle. The gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Got things on the way. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Hoists it forward. Gicchia. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. The left it goes. Real chance! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
And back to base. Gicchia. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man?
Well weighted.
Gorgeous control there. Looking for a decent ball in.
Plays it back.
Good take. Has a hit! Goal! Russia! And Russia score first. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Thank you. Russia take the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Forward it goes.
Russia enjoying a good spell right now and leading.
Golovin.
Lovely feet. Looking to break out here. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0.
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Good interception.
Golovin.
Chance! It's there! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Russia are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Golovin. Russia are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Time to deliver. Castanos. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Half-time, any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first...
And the action is back on the way. To change to either side during the break. Golovin takes the long option. It's one! And it's there! And surely that settles it.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Castanos plays it forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that has been cleared.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
Hoists it forward. Gicchia. And it's played forward.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Gicchia. Towards the front line, done very well to intervene. Castanos. To locate someone up front. Golovin. For goal! That tested the keeper.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Gicchia. Golovin. plays it out to the wing.
Goes direct to the front line. Jikia. Golovin. He's through the middle.
Gets into a dangerous position.
And that is that. Russia have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance.